This is where we belong. Exploring this vast and wondrous world. Its treasures call out to be discovered. Its ancient secrets beckon us ever deeper into the unknown. The further we journey from the safety of the light, the greater the rewards and the dangers. This world, it is for us. Here.
Announcement. The Roeder Laboratory, on behalf of the government, assures that none of the bacteriological attacks will harm citizens' health. I quote, there are no risks of any kind. You are safe in your house. Do not attempt leaving the city using transportation services. Supply is allowed once a week for each citizen. Please use the dedicated smartphone app to register yourself and check stocks. You can proceed to go to work, school, and shops around your block. It is crucial to have your ID card with you at all times, in case of control. For safety reasons, the Army has deployed autonomous civilian security robots. They are here to protect you.
You're alone in the realms, I'm afraid. The portals are a mess. Not even sure if Nightingale made it. Given how fragile you humans are, I'd say that staying fed, dry, and rested should be your priority. If the portal arch is inactive, you'll